Hello children, welcome to my channel Pedagogy Cat. Children, I am here again with a new story with a new excitement. So before starting, go subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. So let's start. Rena came running into class one day. Guess what happened? She said excitedly. Our queen bee flew away and took all the other bees with her. Queen bee? Asked Asa. What are you talking about? Well, said Rena, we got a hive from a bee farm. They came and put it in our garden. They gave us a queen bee, some drones, and some worker bees. The queen bee lays the eggs. The drones do nothing. The worker bees go from flower to flower, collecting honey, which they bring back into the hive. When the queen bee's eggs hatch, the workers look after the young ones. Oh, we learned about this last week, said Ali. From time to time, you open the hive and take out the honey. Then they make some more. Don't the bees sting? Asked Bina. Well, the man who opens the hive wears a hat with a net over his face, said Rena. He also wears thick gloves. Why did your bees run away? Asked Asa. You remember how hot it became very early this year, in March? The flowers in our garden dried up, and the bees could not find any honey. So the queen bee went away to some other place and took her bees with her. The hive was empty when we opened it. Bees are so useful, said Ali. Miss Sen told us that bees spread pollen from flower to flower, and we get more fruit and flowers. They give us honey and wax. Beeswax is used in polishes. The drone does nothing, said Parijat. That's why people say as lazy as a drone. The other bees work so hard, said Asa. That's why we say as busy as a bee. What did you learn from this story? We learned, always keep busy yourself. Don't be lazy. Time is very precious. So do a lot of hard work. If you like my video, then do like, share and comment. We will meet soon in the next class with a new story, with a new excitement. So till then, bye.